I was going to pay a dog sitter, and I was at a blinking red light. I had stopped, and I was hit from behind, and he hit me full force. It turned out that I had a neck injury. I had a severe whiplash, a severe concussion, required surgery on my wrist. So I was pretty beat up. Everything that everybody who looked at me looked at my neck, and they looked at the injury, and they said, well, you have the injury, but then again, you also have rheumatoid arthritis in your neck. So it was complicated trying to figure out who was going to think what came from the accident and what was just there. The specialist that we saw all could see that I was the egg in the car that was partially broken, and the accident broke the egg. I had not even considered attorneys until I went to see my doctor, and he said, you have to call my attorney. And he had gone through John Burns, and he said, you have to go see him. I don't know how you can turn a really terrible situation into a good situation, into a good experience, but I have to say the only thing that made this a good experience was John Burns and his staff. This was 3 years of torture, but John and his staff made it okay for me, and made it, parts of it were wonderful. I don't know why I never thought that there would be a reward at the end of the tunnel. I was just grateful that I was walking and talking and could use my arm. So the settlement was like just, it was a gift.